Good morning. It is December 25th, 2020, Christmas Day. Merry Christmas to all. I am heading down to the airport to pick up Nana Dog and Isabella Dog. And a little bit of a nice sunrise this morning. But yeah, I'm going to get on the road to go pick these guys up for Christmas. So we'll talk to you soon. So I had to pull over and stop because when I pick up Nana, I know for a fact she's not going to be able to get into this door with all that clogged up on there. So I'm going to clean it off real quick. How's that mirror right there? Can you guys see? Can't see anything.
Hey, Benny.
Hey, Nana.
We're just heading down to catch the train to go over to get the bag.
Okay, great. I'm going to park in the short-term parking.
A holly, jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.
Hey, how are you?
Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Hey.
So, -2, 8 inches of snow, and a blizzard in Minnesota this morning. How was that?
Crazy.
Did you miss me?
Yeah.
How much?
Much. Much.
Lots of much?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Gooby.
Gooby?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Here's the first couple presents of many. See what you got, little dog.
It's a squishy.
A squishy? Let's see what it looks like. What are you gonna name it?
Goldie.
Goldie, because he's got the golden eyes. What is that stuff?
It's unicorn, rainbow dough. It's unicorn dough. I call it unicorn dough.
Unicorn dough or rainbow dough, where you can make unicorns out of dough. Whoa. You back there, bugger?
Yeah.
I see you.
I just wanted to call and wish you a Merry Christmas. Well, yes, we're headed now to Copper. We're going to lunch where Jane works.
Lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. So we're just arriving to Copper to see Mama for lunch.
Yeah.
To be honest. Welcome to Copper Mountain.
Welcome to Sawmill. He's so funny.
Oh, I miss you so much.
Yeah, can we take
this? Isabella just showed us her happy dance. Yeah. Is your best friend here? Drop it. Get it, boy.
Get it, buddy.
Hey.
Oh my God.
Get it, buddy.
Is that a Buddha?
What is that? What's a piece of paper?
What is that, Bubba?
What'd you get?
Is it a movie or chocolate cake? What did you get, buddy? Get it, buddy. Get it, buddy.
Good boy.
The money, the change from Mama to do my scratch off. Okay, Jade. 10,000 on one
of these.
All right,
take this.
Merry Christmas, Happy New Year.
You're gonna wanna check out Tucker Upper for the full face ski mask.
Hello. Booga booga booga. A booga. Ooh, ooh.
Ooh, ooh. You hear voices calling. Oh. Jolly. The heart with bounds of holly. Christmas.
Hey, Nana.
You know me so well. I love Arby's.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Happy Kwanzaa.
Isabella?
Yes.
Oh.
Common shop.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. What'd you get?
A snowflake ornament from Miss Sarah.
Awesome.
You can put it right on.
Now that I'm starting to get to know the area a little bit, it's just that much more fun.
Let
Thank
me see
you.
This
I love it. Thank you. 2021, the year that we're all looking forward to.
And we hope.
More than ever.
What'd you get, Nana? Some towels?
I got a picture of Jade and myself that's really nice.
What'd you get, Chris?
Let me
see your socks.
Oh, a lunchbox.
Isn't
that ever nice?
We got the whole Justice League, fellas. We got Superman.
Nice.
Flash.
Your very own
Green Lantern. Cyborg. Batman. And Wonder Woman.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Did I get you? Merry Christmas, Isabella.
What's up? What is that?
What are you doing in my house?
By the lovely Miss Sarah.
I just want you guys to see this lazy bum right here. It's fully lounging. Just taking advantage of the free rent, the free food, the free back scratches. What a sitting duck. It looks like my grandmother also sent my older brother a card to my house, so I'm gonna go deliver that to him. We did get Chris's card for Christmas from my grandmother, and now we are heading to get the cooking wine, and Jade has requested some garlic bread and an already made lasagna. Here we go. So we got everything on the list except for the dry cooking wine, which I found out is just a regular bottle of wine. So we're pulling over to the liquor store to get a bottle of Chardonnay to cook with.
And you know, I'm only $7.90, dude.
Cool, bro.
And I've never seen anybody that sloppy in my life.
So we got the cooking wine, came through for the $7. Thanks, bro.
Yeah, have a good night, dude.
Everything on the list, so should have some dank dinner coming up.
Bella, aka Little Dog.
I'm not little dog, I'm medium dog.
She says she's medium dog now.
Since I'm turning 9 tomorrow. See you on the next vlog. Make sure you subscribe.
Straight from the heater's recipe. Bone apple tea. Good morning. It is Isabella's birthday, the 27th of December. We got about an inch or two of fresh snow, so I'm gonna go brush the cars off and get ready to take her snowboarding for the day. Where are we going, guys?
Copper Mountain.
Isabella?
Copper Mountain.
Copper Mountain? What's going on at Copper Mountain today?
Birthday,
I heard today was a special day. I heard today was a special day.
It's my B-Day.
Mama just claims we got 5 inches of snow at Copper. Plenty of freedom to dream, right, Iz?
Exactly.
gonna go to the edge real quick and get her pass printed, and then we're gonna drop Benny off with the bags, and then we gotta just get some rentals.
All right. Well, you guys give me a call when you're all finished and ready, and I'll make my way over. We can meet over at Eagle Barbecue. Thanks. Happy birthday.
Yay.
Happy birthday.
It's my birthday, it's my birthday, I'ma spend my money.
Yep, smile. Big dog ready for the big hill.
Well, welcome you guys! It's a long time no see.
Look at this playmaker right here.
I mean, I do like to make plays a little bit. Yeah, a little bit.
Look at that player.
Cool. Rocking it.
Little dog, do you copy?
Sure do.
I like how you have your arm out. That points where we're going. We're perfect-ish. Alligator in the shank.
So Jaden and I are gonna go take off on some powder laps because we got 5 inches overnight here at Copper. And Chris is gonna work with little dog Isabella for the next hour here on the Easy Rider. Thanks for being here, bro.
Thanks for coming to see me.
Yeah. I copy, little dog. I got the mother of the best snowboarder on the mountain.
Put the middle and how you win. Up and off. Put that foot in the middle.
I'm the best snowboarder on the mountain.
Big dog.
What's up, homie? You girls just sent it.
Yew.
How was that, Isabella?
Fun.
Oh my God,
birthday coaster. Currently going uphill, and whenever we drop, I'll turn it back on.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, girlie, you want it?
Yes, we are.
Here we go. A sick day on the mountain for Isabella's birthday. Definitely was a dream. And we're getting ready to head up to have the birthday party at the Pastime Bar, the oldest bar in Leadville, Colorado. Hang out with Brent and Braden and Jade, Nana, and Isabella on her birthday.
Sarah and Sunny.
What do we got for the birthday girl?
Shirley Temple.
All right. What's up, Braden?
Not much.
Happy birthday, Mama. Let me see what you got.
Really?
Let me see.
It's drinkable.
Polly Pocket?
It's not Polly Pocket.
What is it?
Lip glosses and blushes.
Eyeshadow.
Not till you're 16. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Isabella. Happy birthday to you. Alright, so I got Isabella in the back. We are here to pick up Brent and Braden, and we're about to get buck nasty throwing snowballs and riding sleds down steep hills. Stay tuned.
What'd you say? She said I look like a butt face.
What up?
What are we here to do, guys?
Sled.
Slay.
Slay rod.
We're here to slay. We've got the 6.0 custom built Spectrum. We got the Scorcher out. And we've got Ron John soft top in the back.
It's just gonna go light speed.
Light speed on the Ron John soft top.
Stop.
Whoa.
Stop.
Whoa.
Stop. Hop.
All right, we're on the scorcher, about to drop. She didn't work good. On the flying saucer. Brent's working for the North Pole, packing snowballs. I'm out here getting the driveway done. A lot of work to be done whenever you get snow, so if you're thinking about moving up to a high elevation in a cold area that gets a lot of snow, just watch what I gotta do here. Running a few errands for Jade, Nana, and Isabella. So we're going to Walmart, and I gotta run an errand into Breckenridge, so stay tuned and I'll see if anything exciting happens. Welcome to Breckenridge. Lots of donkeys in town for Christmas. Lots of traffic over here. Okay, so nothing too exciting happened, so I didn't film a whole lot. Good morning, it's -6 degrees today. We're headed down to the city of Denver to tackle a few errands. As the sun rises over here to the east, we've got the moon setting over there to the west. Full moon, beautiful. My birthday is in 9 days from right now, and when that day hits on January 7th, I'm gonna be 24 months sober. And I had a pretty good influence, a good friend of mine, Luke, who kind of pushed me in the right direction. But as I leave my house on a negative, now 8 degree day, and it's 6 a.m. start, I was thinking about it, and I was just like, you know, there's not much that you can't do when you get sober, you know? When I used to drink and I used to have fun and party and all that stuff, there was no getting up at 6 a.m. When I used to drink and party, I never felt good, so I would never get out and do fun things. What fun was to me was going out and partying. And at some point you realize that that's really no life to live. So if anyone's wondering how I'm always out having fun and doing all these good things all the time, it's because I don't drink anymore.
Come and get your love.
Finished my errands in Denver and heading back up to Summit County with some pretty bad traffic, so gonna probably take about an extra hour on top of an already hour and a half drive. So not super stoked, but we're doing what we can and we're staying positive. One love. Back up to Summit County, went and checked out my friend Caesar, said what's up, and getting ready to go deposit that check into the bank that I didn't get to do last week. And on Google, it's been saying that they're temporarily closed for a week. So I've been holding that check for almost a week. They told me not to trust Google and that it's hard to do business with them. So I guess the tip of the day is don't trust Google when it tells you some place is closed, because there's a good chance they might be open. Just set out for a 4 mile run, post the stats. It's been 2.5 months since I've ran, so see how it goes. Somebody just pinched off a loaf.
Stop. There is no loaf pinching, Betty.
All right, so I got Jade in the car, and we got Isabella in the back, and we are all heading to the Cottonwood Hot Springs. What's your favorite thing about the Cottonwood Hot Spring?
Band-Aid Falls.
Jade likes when she's sitting underneath the hot spot and a Band-Aid comes down the waterfall and lands on her shoulder. A used Band-Aid.
Band-Aid Falls.
She calls it Band-Aid Falls. Life is surely but a dream.
It's 4 minutes. Look, they're doing donuts, honey. You're missing it. You missed it for the footy. They were doing donuts.
They're shooting rabbit pellets. Who's this supposed to be, Isabella? Who?
You.
Big dogs. Welcome to Buena Vista.
Whoa, look at that crack right there.
What's up, boy? Cottonwood Hot Springs, and the place was a zoo. There was a 1 hour waiting list, and past 5:30, 6 p.m., children aren't allowed anyways because things get a little bit weird in the hot spring. So that wasn't an option. We're gonna go try Mount Princeton Hot Springs right down the road. On the back roads of Buena Vista. Early settlers came out here trying to find and trying to strike gold. Mount Princeton Hot Spring was also a bust. Completely full to capacity because it's Christmas week and there's a bunch of donkeys at the zoo. But a beautiful sunset nonetheless. What do we have here?
Cake pops.
Cake pops from Isabella's kitchen.
Yes.
Check those things out.
Can you please try one?
Delicious. Mmm, so good. What's so funny?
You didn't eat it.
Kodak, did you take a bite of that cake pop? What the heck? What we got here?
Look down.
Oh my, my. It's like Valentine's Day in here.
Oh, wait. Honey.